A Cincinnati councilman is planning to visit Police District 5 headquarters today after complaints the building conditions are making employees sick. Councilman Charlie Winburn will tour the facility and talk about future plans for that building. He says he wants council and police administration to move employees either temporarily or permanently.